make it! We ride the wind! We're all si-
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth, power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Should be nearby, Captain.
through that dock, my trumps.
Trouble blowing in. Clues down. Catch some wind.
Men's loose. Do you hear the news? Back up. Carpenter will need time to fix that!
That's crowded all on!
Stunsel's out!
They are firing, sir!
Away! Cliffs dead ahead!
One more direct hit, and we're put at sea!
We must soon founder, Edward!
Stunts up! Let's get moving!